God destined me to come from Badagry. Badagry is the tourism haven of Lagos State, if not the whole of Nigeria. Guy that like playing. See, when I was young, I play a lot, I smile a lot, I'm always happy. But I didn't discover myself early enough. Especially the painting aspect, the creative aspect. I'm always afraid of drawing. I discovered my talent when I was in secondary school, I think, in my SS2. Although before then, I've always been collecting awards in fine art. But my secondary school, my SS2, we had a teacher then. He happens to be an in-law. He had a special interest in me. Sincerely, his name is Godwin Ogunlano. He's really the one that made me discover my talent. And thank God for my daddy of blessed memory. Especially when he learned that I represented our school, Barre Grammar School, in one of the art competitions in Lagos. When he learned that I took first position in the competition, he was so proud. But then he still contemplating if truly I'm the one that did the work. So now I came back home with some drawing that should help him to redraw the works. I did, and it was so marvelous, was so happy. He now said I should draw another one. He now took one of the drawings back to his friend that gave him the previous one. Then we now frame one and put it at home. I'm always proud that God destined me to come from Badagry. Because Badagry is a town that most people don't really know the value in Badagry. Badagry is a tourism haven of Lagos State, if not the whole of Nigeria. That's why somebody like me have to leave Lagos to Badagry. Because I was formerly working with an advertising agency at Magodo Estate, but one, when I want to settle down, I put two things into consideration. That one, can I really bring up my children in this part of Lagos? Because where I come from is a place that you can even leave your children to your neighbor. That is about one more year, I'll soon be back. But when I was in Lagos, the few years I spent within Lagos when I finished my university, when I was working at the agency, I don't really like that setting. So many people are in Badagry town that they don't know that this kind of place exists in Badagry. Some of them have been seeing September Studios and Art Gallery because we do so many things, from graphics to film, printing, or what have you. But they don't know this kind of place exists. But I believe the future is the future of Badagry. And I'm glad that most tourists that come to the museum, when they come, they're always glad that they can see a place like this. And I'm happy that a place like this is in Badagry for we Badagrians to be proud of. When the tourists come, they will now say, okay, Badagry does not even have a gallery. And I believe one of these days, in this gallery, we are going to have exhibitions for artists from Lagos. In this art studio and art gallery, we encourage the young ones a lot. But from my own perspective, when I joined the advertising agency, I don't really know anything about graphics, about computer, than to browse, do assignment, go to Google. But my elder brother took me to the gallery. The gallery is being owned by his bosom friend, the agency, art agency is being owned by his bosom friend. He now took me to him that this is my younger brother, he's an artist, and I would like him to know more about advertising agency also. And the man just had the kind of belief in me that this guy is an artist, he should be able to, that after passing through 3 months training, he will catch up. But to my surprise, after 2 months, they have started using my works. And the man so much believed in me. With that, I think I inculcated that one from him, that I should try and believe in the young ones also. And one thing they should learn from Kamal is that one, they should be bold and they should believe in the talent God has given to them. And they should try to meet the senior in the profession to put them through. Some of them might know how to play ball, but they'll just be playing the ball on the street. But they should know that there's somebody close to their street that is more professional than they do, that can really put them through. Some of them can be in writing. You can look for a media house around you and go and meet the editor. That means I would like to know how to write. So anything you think you know how to do, try to move closer to people that you think they are better than you or that they are older than you. My Badagry, your Badagry, our Badagry, my Badagry, my future. There's a great future in Badagry.
We thank you for giving us your time and attention. We thank you for watching. Please, feel free to drop a like. To watch the video, go to www.mybadagry.org or youtube.com/mybadagry. Thank you.